Welcome back to Earth from Space. Northwest Greenland is featured in this icy image captured by the Copernicus Sentinel-3 mission. Lying in the North Atlantic Ocean, Greenland is the world's largest island and is home to the second largest ice sheet after Antarctica. Greenland's ice sheet covers more than 1.7 million square kilometers and covers most of the island. Ice sheets form in areas where snow that falls in winter doesn't melt entirely over the summer. Over thousands of years, layers of snow pile up into thick masses of ice, growing thicker and denser as the new snow and ice layers compresses the old layers. Ice sheets are constantly in motion. Near the coast, most of the ice moves through relatively fast-moving outlets called ice streams, glaciers, and ice shelves. In the top center of the image, captured on the 29th of July 2019, the Piedmont Glacier is visible. Piedmont is one of the largest glaciers connecting the Greenland ice sheet with the Arctic Ocean. Upon reaching the sea, a number of these large outlet glaciers extend into the water with a floating ice tongue. Icebergs occasionally break off or carve off of these tongues. In this image, sea ice and icebergs can be seen in the Nares Strait, the waterway between Greenland and Canada's Ellsmere Island, visible top left in the image. On the tip of Ellesmere Island lies Alert, the northernmost known settlement in the world. Inhabited mainly by military and scientific personnel on rotation, Alert is around 800 kilometers from the closest community, which is roughly the same distance from Alert to the North Pole. Scientists have used data from Earth-observing satellites to monitor Greenland's ice sheet. According to a recent study, both Greenland and Antarctica are losing mass six times faster than they were in the 90s. Between 1992 and 2017, Greenland lost 3.8 trillion tons of ice, corresponding to around a 10 millimeter contribution to global sea level rise. Melting ice sheets caused by rising temperatures and the subsequent rising of sea levels is a devastating consequence of climate change, especially for low-lying coastal areas. The continued satellite observations of the Greenland ice sheet are critical in understanding where the ice mass loss will continue to accelerate and the full implications of this anticipated change.